अस्सलाम वालेकुम फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय अनदर वीडियो, इंटरेस्टिंग वीडियो, बिकॉज टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट फ्रांस गवर्नमेंट स्कॉलरशिप्स। सो लेट्स हैव अ लुक ऑन हियर। आईफेल फ्रेंच गवर्नमेंट स्कॉलरशिप इन फ्रांस दैट इज़ फॉर द ईयर 2022 इज़ अ फुली फंडेड प्रोग्राम। द एप्लीकेशन आर ओपन टू अप्लाई फॉर द आईफेल फ्रेंच गवर्नमेंट स्कॉलरशिप इन फ्रांस 2022। द आईफेल स्कॉलरशिप प्रोग्राम इज अ फुली फंडेड स्कॉलरशिप बाय द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ फ्रांस टू परस्यू योर मास्टर पीएचडी एंड डॉक्टरल डिग्री प्रोग्राम। ऑलमोस्ट 500 स्कॉलरशिप। दिस इज वन ऑफ द लार्जेस्ट एंड फेमस स्कॉलरशिप प्रोग्राम फंडेड बाय द फ्रेंच मिनिस्ट्री फॉर यूरोप एंड फॉरन अफेयर्स। द आईफेल स्कॉलरशिप 2022 विल कवर ऑल द एक्सपेंसेस। All academic field of study are available in all France university and there is no application fee required. The most important thing, there is no application fee required to get admission in France university. You can study in private and public institution of France. International students can study in France without IELTS. This is also a very good point. We can take admission without IELTS. France is under the top 10 study abroad destination and top ranked university in France make it one of the leading study abroad destination. The age should be not more than 25 years those who are applying for the master degree program, and the age must be below 30 years those who are applying for their PhD degree program. All student international students from any country is eligible to apply for an EFL scholarship. There are many other scholarships in France. We will discuss it later. So let's look on here details about Eiffel French Grammar Scholarship. Country is Paris. As you all know, the Paris is the heart of France, its capital. This scholarship is funded by French Ministry for Europe and Foreign Affairs. The degree levels are Master and PhD. Okay, you cannot apply on this scholarship for Bachelor program. Financial coverage is fully funded. The deadline is 7 January 2022. Okay, the duration of the Eiffel Scholarship, maximum of 12 months for Master and one level. Those who are applying candidate for PhD degree program, the duration is 36 months. French government Eiffel Excellence Scholarship is a free scholarship in France and a fully funded scholarship for students who will cover all necessary expenses. For Master level, they will pay you a full tuition fee. It means that you don't pay any tuition fee. A monthly allowance of 1031 € for living expenses. A monthly stipend of 150 €, they will pay you. One international return round airfare ticket from your home country to France. And other more benefits, you can participate in cultural activities and housing allowance. They will also pay your hostel fee. And PhD level, they will pay you a monthly allowance of 1400 € for living expenses and monthly stipend too. And one international return round airfare ticket from your home country to France. And PhD level students are also eligible to participate in cultural activities and housing allowance. So these are very handsome benefits from French government. Available field in Eiffel Scholarship are, these are the available field: engineering science, exact sciences, mathematics, physics, chemistry, life sciences, nano and biotechnology, earth sciences, science of the universe, environmental sciences, and information and communication science and technology, economics and management, law and political science. Okay, the most important thing is eligibility criteria. Only foreign national are eligible to apply for Eiffel scholarship for international students. Okay, this scholarship is only for international students. Those who are permanent residents in France, they cannot apply for this Eiffel scholarship program. Only international student they can apply for this scholarship. As we discuss it below, as we discuss it above, those who are applying ready to applying for master degree program, their age must be less than 25 years, and those who are applying for PhD degree program, they must be below 30 years. In France, many universities, they don't demand IELTS and TOEFL. If they demand IELTS and TOEFL, then you have to take IELTS and TOEFL result to get admission in that university. Timeline. Opening of the call for application is week of 27 September 2021. So still you have time. The 7 January 2022 is the last day. The publication of result, the result of this scholarship will be published on the week of April. The deadline is 7th January 2022. So you must have to set a reminder on your mobile cell phone to apply for this scholarship. Don't waste your time, so apply as soon as possible. If you are visiting the official website of Finance Government Scholarship, so this is the official website. IFL program guide, you can download it. Yes, download. All the information you required are available in this IFL program guidelines. You can check this. All the information are written here. So you don't be panic how we apply. So you can apply, simply read this guideline. So let's move back. Okay, the most important thing, only applications submitted by French higher education institution are accepted. So you have to submit your application to the French higher education institution. They will decide either you are selected for IFL scholarship or not. So you have to send your documents to French higher education institution. These all things are written in the IFL program guide. So this is all the information. Guys, hope so you enjoyed this video. So please like, subscribe and share this video. Allah Hafiz, take care.